I have the crown. Where is the Skeleton King?
At last. With it, you can unlock the sealed door in the room where you rescued me and enter the royal crypts. When you find the Skeleton King, place the crown atop his head and destroy him.
The Skeleton King lies at the heart of the imbalance in this land. I will end his reign and find the fallen star.
Upon us as traitors. With great sorrow, I ran him through. As we lay him to rest in his burial chamber, he manifested as a hideous skeletal demon. Gorash and my other knights were overcome at once, but I fought on.
Thank you. magic, I am free! Now, to my mission.
Who are you?
You will know soon enough. Help me find my gear. I will reward you well. Tell me, what brought you to this infernal place?
I must destroy the Skeleton King.
Then our angels... The cultists dragged me past this glowing pit. What made it?
I've come here to find out.
Down this way! There are my...
He's free! Do not let him rearm!
I am Cormac, warrior of the Templar Order. If it is the Skeleton King you seek, then you will have to fight your way past John Carr. There is no reason we should hunt alone.
No, there is not.
Skeleton King, but there is one condition. If we find the sacred tomes of my order, they are mine.
Agreed.
Then onwards we go to fight the Skeleton King.
My once beloved king. Evil gnaws at my bone, and I cannot risk putting my beloved Tristram in danger should I fail to contain that which tears at me. I must venture down into the labyrinth to die alone.
Yeah.
Keep your distance from him. This burden is mine to bear. May death bring peace from your madness, Leoric.
Traitors! Even in death, the armies of Condorus will still obey their king. Even if you will not.
You dare to bring the warmth of life into my tomb?